Because I'm seeing their health go down when I hit them. That's how I know. Oh! I'm going after that. He might... it's an armor bar. It's actually in this corner up here. Mine is in this corner. Chain. You're given some time, before combat starts. Gunnery. No! I said chain! I have no idea that I didn't know there was another boat here. He's mad, Serenity, which I think that's an AI ship. I missed. I didn't even see this guy. Actually, people can still join. I mean, this isn't an even. He outclasses me. Let's try this high. Nope. Missed. I should have aimed more over here. At least the AI is hitting him. They're taking out his sails. Really have to aim over. Yeah, I know. You really gotta lead him. Oh, and as far as I know, there's no end to the map. Like, we could just sail on forever in one direction. So my plan is to take out a sail and then grape him to death. Because grapes apparently are bad for you. Okay, now let's try to really, really lead. Oh, that got him! I want your boat. He also has cannons on his ship. He is trying to run away. He's a merchant. Apparently, that's their primarily objective, is to try to run away. But I'm not letting him. He can't run away because from what I've heard, AI can only really run away once they're far enough away from you. So. That was a good shot. No, that wasn't. 76. I wish I could see his speed somewhere. But it looks like no. You can normally tell by their name. Like Panty Chaser. some guys are AI. And this guy is AI. I'm pretty sure Serenity is also. I could tell on the world map too, because it actually says their name. Okay, I'm gonna do one more volley and then I'm switching to grapes. Switching to grapes. It can be both teams. Everybody could be. You can have up to 50 players in a single battle. Oh, that was a good hit. I'm just slowing down my ship. I mean, this is an MMO, so you can have a ton of guys. Depends on the battle, but these battles seem to be very slow paced, so it might be actually you might actually be lucky or whatnot. Like, I missed. Okay, let's try to do this. I missed. Aim more at the ship this time. Missed again. This is what I used to do in Sea Dogs. I want to test out boarding. I want to see how boarding actually works. But I need to make sure that he has hardly anybody on his boat. That time I hit. That's true, but that's assuming they're all shooting at me. They won't all be shooting at me. Can't see where my shots are going. Every time I hit him. This way now. I think you can also fire each deck individually. I'm not too sure though. Nope, they all missed. He's using actual cannons now. Come on, you Frenchman. See after this if there's a large battle available, actually. I'm hitting him. His crew's not going down, though. slow now. You know what? I'm gonna switch to ball now. Yeah. Because I know they get even... You can take out even more guys. I married somebody, apparently. One of the quests. And I guess I married her just by randomly clicking on stuff. So, yeah. Crew is starting to go down now. This armor also. I need to bring his armor down. I don't know. He hasn't shot any of his cannons on the side. Actually, does he have any cannons on the side? I think I can't see, actually. One part of his armor is down. I think that's all what I really needed to... There we go. Alright. Nope. Grapes. Grapes. Try to get my boarding party ready and then try to board him. Okay. I miss them all. Yep. That's what I'm trying now. Now that some of his armor is down, I should be able to target his crew easier. See where my shots are going. I want to at least have an advantage over him with number of troops. He has 42 guys on his side right now. So much easier if I had my butt cannons. Oops. I hit him. Come on! You know, I'm gonna slow down. Battle speed. I think I was traveling too fast to board them last, the other ships. That's why I couldn't board them. I'm not too sure, though. I know I hit him. Oh! Now he's losing. Sword of the Stars. Yeah, that is a game. No, wait. I'm sure it is. I'm seeing parts flying. I guess there's not many people sitting there. Okay, I'm getting ready to board. Said G. Am I not close enough? Oh, G! I'm boarding. No, I don't think I am. Like playing those games. It's more fun when I play with some of the guys. Oh, yes! Fire deck guns. Not good. Brace. Attack! No, wait. No, I don't want brace. This brace is all I can do. Hey! No, I'm fighting him! He has a lot of preparation. Fire deck guns. He's trying to run right now. Oh, he has no morale. I won the boarding. Oh, I'm capturing! Look! Maybe I can capture any boat then. You hit X to capture. So, am I now this boat? Oh. Oh, that's cool. Sent to outpost. Confirm. Split. Confirm. Nope. Split. Confirm. Yes. Can I take one more? Yeah, I can probably take there. There we go. Oh, that was awesome. I know that took a while. I'm lost. No, I don't know where I am. I think Port Royal's this way, actually. Yeah, I would actually love to play prop hunt again. Prop hunt is more a spur of the moment type of thing, though. Did a big battle. Not just this, but the battle before it. Oh, it's snow. I have to go back home so that I can fix my ship. That looks like a town over there. Might be that. I didn't check to see how much, what? I can teleport to the capital? No, I don't want to use a repair kit. See you, Jennifer! Thanks for watching. And joining. I want a Corvette.